Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. As you probably can hear it in my voice, I'm not 100%, but just hope that this video will find your interest. Okay, now this is a tank on display at one of my local fish store. Now what I want for you to do for me, my viewers, is to try and see if you can identify all the different type of fish that exist within this tank. If you know fish, I think you probably, most of my viewers will know fish, you know, meaning that can identify them by just glancing. I challenge you to actually identify the fish that are swimming around in this tank and hit me up in the comments below and let me know what you think. Right, this is Raliegh here. I hope that you will continue to watch and you will actually learn something with regards to fish keeping in Jamaica. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe, and when you subscribe